We want to pass along another important number for you tonight. The governor says 25,000 people have already signed up for the state's new health care core. That's just in the first 24 hours. Some big numbers. They are retired health care workers or medical students willing to jump in on the front lines. The state is still looking for more people to join. The work, by the way, is compensated.